Now, the name is Azim from the UK. Is it Azim as in Allah's name? This is totally haram. You should change this name and never use it. If it's Adim, if it's Adim, which in Arabic means leather, then this is okay. So excuse me, you have to clarify.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Wa alaikum salam wa barakatuh.
No, it's Adim. Not Adim, it's Adim.
Okay, very good. So it refers to leather, and this is totally permissible. Yes, my friend, what can I do for you?